The example I will be using here is of an intensive care unit where doctors register to be updated on their intensive care patients' state changes. And when there is a critical change in a patient's state, all doctors associated with that patient are notified via SMS or various other means. So the doctor class implements the java.util.observer interface, and by doing that, it implements the update method. And the patient class extends from the java.util.observable class. I will start by creating a new Java project. And here I will create this doctor class that will be in this package. And a patient class. And this will be the driver class with a main method. Now the doctor class is going to implement the observer interface, and by doing that we're going to add this update method. Let me change the names of arg0 and arg1 observable and object. And this doctor will have a name with a getName method and a constructor that sets the name. And, before coding the update method, let me go ahead and go to the patient class, which will extend from observable. And it will have a name and a state. And getters and setters for those two. And when there is a medical state change on this patient, I'll call set changed and notify all the doctors that are associated with this patient. So notify observers with that new state. And, when we do that, the update method on the doctor class is gonna end up being called, and maybe here we'll be sending an SMS message to the doctor's phone, informing him of his patient's critical state change. And I'll simulate this with a println statement here. So SMS sent to doctor, and pick up the name of that doctor. And so patient is, I can pick up the name of the patient from the observable. So the observable, I will cast it to patient, and then I'll do patient dot get name, pick up the name, and the object is gonna be the state change of that patient. And in the patient class, let me go ahead and add this constructor that sets the name of this patient. And next, let's go to the driver class. So let's say we have three doctors, John Doe and Jane Doe and Mike Square. And patient James Smith that is observed by Dr. 01 and 02, John Doe and Jane Doe. So let me print this here. So patient, the name of that patient is observed by those two doctors. And let's set the critical state change on this patient. So let's say its heart rate is unstable. And let's say we have another patient, Steve Brown, that is observed by John Doe, Dr. John Doe. And let's say we set the critical state change on this patient to be blood pressure is high. Also, let's say we have a third patient, Amy Michael, that is observed by Dr. 02 and 03, Jane Doe and Mike Square. And we set the critical state change on this patient to be blood pressure is low. And next, let's go ahead and test run it. So patient James Smith is observed by those two doctors. And an SMS is sent to each one of those doctors. And it says patient James Smith, heart rate is unstable. And same thing for patient Steve Brown. He is observed by Dr. John Doe, and an SMS is sent to that doctor saying Steve Brown blood pressure is high. And same thing for patient Amy Michael. Two SMS were sent to those two doctors saying that patient Amy Michael blood pressure is low.
Thank you.